We're here at the getting prepped for the Masquerade Ball here at Comic-Con 2010. We got James, member of the 405th, who's going to show up tonight in a custom hunter costume. Right. So how long did this thing take you to make?
I started planning this thing last year at Comic-Con to see if there were any doors, heights that would be any issues. And then I started building it right after I got home.
So we've seen a lot of Spartan costumes. We've seen a lot of ODST costumes, Marine costumes. What inspired you, or what was the spark that made you decide to go with something as big and elaborate as a hunter?
Well, no one's done one yet, and it's always been my favorite character. They're just so amazing, and just the way they look, I love it.
And so how tall is this thing once you put it on?
Well, I didn't quite reach the 12 feet I wanted, but I got it 9 feet up, higher.
So you're walking on stilts, you just got built platforms into the boots?
There's a large platform in each boot.
And how much practice have you got walking around in that?
I'd say I've logged maybe about 3 or 4 hours total in time with this thing. It was built mostly of the paper files that I got online from a friend from the 405th, Spartan 007. He made the files, I put them together and used fiberglass and Bondo to strengthen and detail it. And from there I just used painted it up and it was done.
And so was this a one-man job, or did you have a team of people working with you on something this big?
It was mostly just me. I owe a little bit of help from my friends who were always there to help me out with anything that I needed.
And so the masquerade's tonight. What do you expect to come out of this? You're looking for a good reaction from the crowd? You expect them to win this thing? What's going on?
I'd love to win. That'd be amazing. But just looking to have a good time. This is my first masquerade. I thought I'd do it up big. I got to make it something they'll remember. Halo has a long time been my favorite game, my favorite genre of anything. And it's just such an amazing game. I love it so much. And it actually led me to love making costumes.
All right, thanks for talking to us, and good luck at the masquerade.